that's the first gold spoon largemouth I've ever seen.